wonderful to see you this morning. I had actually two young boys that were supposed to be our narrators this morning, and both decided at the last minute they couldn't do it. So I'll be filling in for them this morning. We welcome you to a very special time of worship through the music that we sing. Think about it. Music is a gift from God. The only gift that He has given us here on earth that we will also celebrate in heaven. This morning, hymns and tunes are us, under the direction of Mr. Woods, will be blessed by the music that we sing, and it's our prayer that you'll be blessed as well. Now, from time to time, you may see some lyrics to hymns that are on the board, on the screens behind, and you're more than welcome to join with us if you feel so inspired. Okay, guys, here we go. The power of the worship song. Are several hymns in our hymnal that we never sing. Nobody seems to know them. This is one of them. And you know what? My job here is to teach and not entertain. And the hymns are part of our history and part of what our Christian heritage. We're going to sing next a hymn that you may never have heard, but we want you to follow along. It's in the hymnal. But it was a new hymn that was written right before our hymnal was published. These guys love it. It's one of the only hymns in the hymnal about the Holy Spirit. Not about God the Father, not about Jesus the Son, but just about the Holy Spirit. Let's sing together, O Holy Dove of God Descending. You guys ready? Smile.